And another one of the things you can do is you can use the long A, very bluesy sounding long A, which you bar straight across the second fret, first four strings, and with your pinky you bar across the first and second string at the fifth fret, which of course is the A position. And you get this lovely bluesy sounding long A, as we call it. So if we put that together with our riff, we'll get this. E. Long A. Back to the E. Sequence.